Let him duck mana pants.
Battle block.
Once again! I know how to do it. I can't win it.
No, show up. It's not
That's weird.
Very weird.
Oh, there you go.
No, I just changed tab.
You should be able to check now. Click the X now. Let's try removing each tab by itself. The window.
That just makes me feel old.
There we go.
Technical difficulties over. Purple cat face.
That is Oz and Dante in Monster Hunter in a nutshell. Just. Monsters! And then Dante just. You're not fucking done with, you're just fucking done with the shit that I'm putting you through.
No, this is...
I'm just, I love it!
Gems of three will set you free.
I'm going for it. There's one.
Really? Of all places you die there? Come on!
Of all places you die there? More effort than it's worth. Just...
If I die, I got to get it.
Do it right! Some little sparkly gem-shaped freedom keys. Wink, wink.
Gotta get down here.
listener number 5232.
Good job, number 5232. Like, what's the number?
Jump.
try good. Now we're safe.
Now we're cooking with
an amazing jewel! Jump into things and collect them.
Wait a minute. Stop. Did that be yours?
Yeah!
I don't think that's actually how that was supposed to work, but it just did. Sweet Jesus, force ball.
To whisk you away from this horrible place. What was that?
Who imagine if I were able to push the damn A button instead of those other buttons like I did. I pushed B because I thought I was playing my 3DS SBB again.
Hang on, I want to go to the gift shop.
My cat face is very content with what I'm doing right now. I don't think I can buy more. No, I'm just enough to get one more. I got a monkey. I got a whatever that face is. That's a I'm in.
I got a Kenshi. I got Kenshi from Mortal Kombat.
Ooh. Darn it, I haven't done buying stuff.
There's a blind motherfucker.
Pineapple head. Thing. Who has seen too much. Give me 1 second. You gotta
pick
see
what
it.
You want. I mean, it's your character. Who am I to judge?
Because this guy has seen too much.
Maybe you can only put heads.
This is the face of. I just walked in on my best friend fucking. My best friend
fucked up.
I'm sick of cat face though.
Just run like you have diarrhea, and it's starting to come out.
Run like you have diarrhea, and it's starting to come out. Where were the cats, boy? You had to go.
happened.
No, he was on the bus.
As I whisk you back to a time long forgotten. Long before the poop hit the fan here. The year was 1759-ish, whatever. Self-made billionaire, cat fanatic, and theatrics aficionado Perham Furbottom set out to create the biggest, ritziest, most thrill-inducingest theater ever. And he did. And it was the talk of the town. Trust me, if you weren't there, you were most assuredly square. People were seriously like, what, you weren't there? What are you, a nerd? Opening night was a thing to behold, as Lord Furbottom organized the grandest, jaw-droppingest show ever seen. There was explosions and dancing girls, Dancing girls who exploded. Oh. Exotic animals who exploded. Incredible feats of magic and wonder with fantastic production values all around. Furbottom sat for days on end, marveling at his breathtaking creation and packing handfuls of delicious, buttery popcorn into his mouth. But alas, his illogical contempt for intermissions ultimately caused his demise. And during the show, Furbottom passed away, having pooped himself to death on the way to the bathroom. Legend says he clenched his butt as hard as he could, but his little cheeks just gave out. Furbottom left nothing behind but his beloved theater, his precious kitties, his hat, and of course his bloated corpse, which was lovingly drifted out to sea and immediately ravaged by sharks. And that, children, is the legend of Perham Furbottom, a respectable and apparently delicious a gentleman. But the show must go on, right? Right! For thousands of years, Perham's hat passed from head to head, leader to leader, and the theater still operates to this very day. And what a piece of crap it's become! I bet Perham is rolling over in his sharks right now. I mean, everything's poorly run and the whole place stinks like pee and feet. And with everyone involved walking a fine line between moodiness and full-blown insanity, it's only a matter of time before something truly horrifying happens. But try to keep a sunny disposition as you sink further into darkness, yeah? Nobody likes a crybaby.
No, shout out to Titanic. All the shit there.
No. They say he clenched his cheeks as hard as he could. But they were too small and unable to contain. Your pants will fill your feet. Wait, before we start this, we'll see you in the next episode. Which will be right after this, possibly.